Hi everyone, I am Ms. Saniha Aisha. I have got up a course with Diploma in Cardiac Non-Invasive Technology. From this institute, I have gained a lot of knowledge that is about the cardiac procedures and how the heart has to work and n number of diseases and symptoms about it. Now from here, I am exposed to clinical assessments, that is, there we are placed in the hospitals. After completing the 6 months of training theory classes, we were posted on clinical assessments, on job training for 6 months. After posting in the clinical hospitals and for the assessment, we learned about when a patient comes, how to deal with the patient, how to tackle with the problems, what he is suffering. As a cardiac technician, I was placed in a cardiac department. There we have seen many procedures such as ECG, DSEs, TMTs, and ECOS.